We see the experiment number 5th, tablet coating. First of all, we will see some theoretical part. What is meant by coating? Coating is nothing but the covering with the material. After covering, it forms a thin layer around the tablet surface, and purpose of coating is to mask the taste as well as to improve the appearance or attractiveness. Next to that, to achieve the controlled or targeted drug delivery system, to prevent the medicament from light, moisture, etc., as well as protect the drug from the acidic medium, stubborn. These are the some reasons for that purpose we are performing the tablet coating operation. Then, how we can perform the tablet coating? There are mainly two techniques. First one is sugar coating and another one is a film coating. Sugar coating is a old technique. In sugar coating, different steps are there. In that, first one is a sealing. In that sealing step, tablet core is protected from the moisture. Therefore, that first layer, seal layer is applied. Next to that, sub-coating. In sub-coating, weight of tablet get built up. Means near about 30 to 50% weight gain can be observed in case of second step, that is sub-coating. Next to that, smoothing, coloring, polishing, printing, these are the steps in the sugar coating. Next to that, we can perform the film coating. This sugar coating nowadays replaced with film coating, because in case of sugar coating, weight gain is more, or more weight, more thick layer is there. But in case of a film coating, very thin, minute layer is applied, and therefore appearance of the tablet increases, as well as other benefits we can achieve. We can not increase so much weight. Therefore, film coating. In case of film coating, two types are there: general film coating and enteric film coating. In case of enteric film coating, enteric coated polymers are used. Say, for example, phthalate type of polymers, and we can achieve the coating. Then, techniques of coating with the help of rotary coating machine. This is again a rotary coating machine. Then, fluidized bed coater is also there, as well as by compression coating, we can achieve the coating. Then, we will see the today we are using the rotary pan coating for the coating purpose. See here, this is a rotary pan coating instrument. In this box, motor is there, which is connected with the shaft to the pan. This is a stainless steel pan. Then when we start the motor, then that pan rotates. Next to that, this is a line or pipe which provides the hot air at high pressure, and with the help of spray nozzle, we can spray the material, coating material, onto the tablet, which are placed into the pan. This is one type of pan. Another modifications, see here, this is a small size pan is also there. Then, sometimes there is a need to polish the tablets after coating. Therefore, this type of polishing equipment is there. Now we will see the formula for coating. See here, today we go for film coating. It requires the polymeric material, hydroxypropyl methyl cellulose, suppose quantity 4%. Next to that, polyethylene glycol, quantity is 1.2%. It acts as a plasticizer. Ethyl alcohol is a co-solvent, 45%. And final volume makeup with the help of methylene chloride. Organic solvents are used because it is easy to evaporate easily organic solvents. If we go for aqueous solvents, then sometime degradation may take place, and therefore tablet surface may rupture, break, or sometime tablets may start degradation because it requires more time for evaporation. See, these are the tablets, uncoated tablets, simple compressed tablets are there. Today we are coating this tablet with the help of coating solution. Formula ingredients are mixed thoroughly and forms a coating solution. in this container coating solution is there. Today we are not having the gun, spraying gun, therefore we are using the simple spraying assembly like this. See, this is a tablet sample. First of all, place this tablet sample into the pan in this way. Then we will operate the assembly. Here channel is there which blows the hot air through the powder bed, and we start we can coat the tablet, and finally coating becomes like this. Now we will evaluate this coating for parameters such as surface, standard specification, surface should be smooth, cracks should be absent, coating should be uniform and even, dark marks, standard specification is absent. We can write our observation and compare with specification. Important thing is that our observation must match with the specification, then and then only the tablet coating evaluation complies all the mentioned parameters.